Something which is so unbelievable to think that you can even make something like that and to finally put it together and have it out there. I think it's one of those dreams which are just fulfilled, whether as the director for Anurag or for me as a producer.
When we entered the world of Bombay Velvet in Sri Lanka and the big set was up, it made it so much easier for us because everything around us made us feel that we were in, you know, this time zone, in this time era, in this generation. We had people who really believed in Anurag's story and Anurag's vision. Everything just had one, you know, sole mission is to just get this film made and make it in the most honest possible way.
The set is built in this place called Disamarma, which is more than 300 kilometers from the airport in Colombo. The biggest nightmare we are facing now is there are a couple of cars, sometimes more, that go up and down every day.
People would be waiting at one location to get to the other location and the camera department couldn't get made. So I had to make sure that the cars would reach that location on time and not get stuck in that traffic jam. And it used to be like really like hectic and how to coordinate 100 people reaching there, actors reaching there, like, and not all the locations were nearby.
And moving, you finish with one location and you're again moving to the other.
After spending 9 months putting up this set, and there are like 500 people there, the crew, and some 200 extras, and the goddamn ACs were not working.
It was hot. Any amount of AC pumping was not working.
It was a physical nightmare because we were going to be there for 30 days. It was humongously stressful.
We overnight, sort of that day, took a decision to switch all day shoots into all nights.
A scene with Karan Johar, which is a famine also, where he's cutting beef steak with knives. So how do you get these knives, the rich knives, wooden knives and beef steaks in Tisa, because you don't get anything in Tisa. A small thing like finding meat was getting difficult to find it in Tisa. We're calling up hotels, restaurants, you know, and for knives we had to contact somebody in Colombo to get a certain kind of a knife, because our director is very particular about the minute things, and both of us going mental with what have you found, what kind of meat is this, what kind of a knife is that, googling and...
Of course, we'll do bigger than Bombay Velvet.
I will do it anytime.
Oh, I'll do Bombay Velvet again.
I'll do it anytime.